fools rush in, but I can't help falling in love with you. Shall I stay? Would it be
to go to the wind.
Take my whole life too, for I can't help falling in love with you.
Trying to do it right. Hey! I've been living a lonely life. Hey! I've been sleeping here instead. Hey! I've been sleeping in my bed.
Brenda, I ask you to wear this ring today. Hey!
So show me family, hey! All the blood that I will bleed. Hey! I don't know where I belong. I don't know where I went wrong, but I can write a song. I belong with you, you belong with me, my sweet home. I belong with you, you belong with me, my sweet
much. We just love everybody in this room more than we can tell you, and we just are so grateful that you decided to share this great moment with us. I'm just unbelievably blessed to have you and Vivian Wyatt and Cindy in my life. I love you.
I love you too. And I want to thank my new family. I can't think of a more appropriate word for everybody in this room right now.
I just want to thank you for coming into our lives, and I can't wait to see what God has in store for you next. So cheers.
I just want to thank Morgan for completing us, our family, and for making my rock stronger.
We can't wait to come visit y'all more often, and I feel like we're just one big family, and we love your kids, and
Mommy,
you, Miss Cindy, and just the people that you surround yourself are just incredible people.
Loved you from the first time I met you. Like Michael said, can't wait to visit y'all more and maybe move in with y'all. And you make my mom happy, you make us happy. Kind of feel like, the whole family wins.
Thank you.
don't work like they used to before. And I can't sweep you off of your feet. Will your mouth still remember the taste of my love? Will your eyes still smile from your cheek? Darling, I will be loving you till we're 70. Baby, my heart could still fall as hard at 23. And I'm thinking about how people fall in love in mysterious ways.
Maybe
just the touch of a hand. Well, me, I fall in love with you every single day. And I just wanna tell you I am. So honey, now
I just wanna thank everybody that came today and celebrated this wonderful day with us, and we love you all, and this is so special for us.
My definition of love and my definition of family have changed dramatically recently, impacted by tonight as well. I love them all, and thank you for everything.
It's take off your shoes time. Bye.